special weather statement for the following area in Oregon, East Columbia River Gorge, and the following areas in Washington, foothills of the Blue Mountains, Lower Columbia Basin, Northwest Blue Mountains, and Yakima Valley. Extreme geomagnetic conditions observed and continued severe geomagnetic storm expected to continue through the weekend. The NOAA Space Weather Prediction Center has observed extreme G5 geomagnetic conditions Friday afternoon and expects severe G4 conditions to continue through the weekend. A geomagnetic storm of this strength can cause multiple and widespread issues with various power and communication systems. Widespread voltage control problems may occur. Some power grid systems may experience component failures, disruption of service, and protective device trips. This could result in blackouts. Pipeline currents can reach hundreds of amps. GPS and other satellite navigation may be degraded or unavailable for days. High-frequency HF radio propagation may be impossible in many areas for 1 or 2 days. Low-frequency radio navigation can be out for hours. Auroran may be visible at much lower latitudes. For space weather information, visit www.swpc. NOAA.gov for weather information, visit www.weather.gov.